Hello and welcome back to Manufactio episode 11. So I just logged in and for some reason this basic assembler was not working. I am not sure what caused it, but apparently it ran out of power and the massive wire could not supply sufficient power for it. So it is stalled. Wow, that was fast. So I have no idea why it did what it did. And there's a skeleton all the way over there. Let's just go inside for a minute. This is annoying. So I don't know why it was doing that, but yeah, I guess we'll never find out. Since last time, I just spent a little bit of time in a creative world because I really wanted some way of monitoring the power in the various things. So I had a small write-up on Discord with Golrith and some other guys, and it looks like we'll be getting the screens from RF Tools at some point. So that's very nice. This is not a zombie out here. I don't think this guy is really thinking. They can very fast dig in and if they have managed to get up here, they will try to dig down the whole thing, and jeebus, there's a lot of zombies. This is insane. And a better gun. We looked at the AKM, right? So my thought is that we need the AKM. We need a better gun than this. This is gun. More of them. If you don't stand still, I can't hit you. Stupid things. Was that it? What do we have? We have methods. Oh, Christ, we have two of them. It's time to hunt skeletons. Ah, they're shooting it. Ow. They're shooting me. Anyway, this guy is making research for us. That's good. And I just need to clear out all of these nice cobblestones, by the way. I don't mind. That's actually been one of my main sources of cobblestone lately. Just getting these. Okay, let's get down here again. First we need to drop a few things off. This one is getting full, but I think we'll drop it in here anyway. Steel. Applets can go in here. I need to sort out all these things pretty soon. Arrows there, go there, and these two go in there. Let's open the loot bag and see what we get. Filter and this thing. That's not so bad. I can do that. Yeah, I can hear you. But let's just have a quick look in here. Here we open the standard assembler. That is definitely something we could look at. I am really, really wanting to go down this way, getting the rails and the signals and all. But it does require 100 green research, so let's just have a quick look at the green research, just for a slightly longer term. Wow, okay, that's two conveyor belts and two inserters. Huh. On the other hand, I can do one inserter and one conveyor belt here. And I have something digging out here. Yeah, it's that guy. Save this. This dude, I think. Ow! Those skeletons. They got super x-ray vision and can see you from miles away. And they just keep firing. It doesn't matter whether you're behind a wall or anything. They'll just keep trying to kill you. Even when they know they can't. I think we're cleared now. Just pick up that one and that one. Yeah, I found this in a loot bag, that's good. Let's just see. Yeah, those will do. Then you can go here. Elvi, yeah, you can go there. No problem whatsoever, and you can go in there. So what I was thinking was, let's have a look at the AKM, because we need better guns. For that, we can do gunstock, iron receiver, we need a barrel, we can do an iron barrel, no big deal. We need steel and iron component. Yeah, we can do this. Not a problem. So, wooden gunstock. Thank you very much. We need a bit of iron. Don't know what that iron has done, but it deserves to be used. That's the barrel, we need one log more for that. This away. We need those components. Got any more funny junk in here? No, don't think so. What over here? There are more components there. That's good. That's the receiver, that's a receiver. There, iron receiver. Can't use those magazines, but we do have a bit of steel here, so let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just do 4 at the moment. We need these. Okay, what just what exactly is that? That is 4 iron. Flint. Do we have a flint somewhere? I think we have a flint. No. No flint? Guess not. We got some gravel. So we'll just... No. No. No gravel. No, no flint? Grindstone to the rescue. We just need one. No, not done yet. Now it's done. So, one more. And across. There. We got our last magazine. Perfect. Let's make one AKM. There. Next thing we need. Got 44 of those, and that's our backup. We need these things. Now, I would like the ammo press, because that's much more efficient, I think. One gunpowder for 8, yeah, that requires... that's because this is bronze. And bronze is... unless I can do that. Let's just see. We have will you go back here? That's the ammo press. That requires electric engines. Ooh, that's these. So that's far down the line. So I guess we need some. I mean, we got the lead. Copper is not an issue. We got tin. So I guess it's right click time for me. Okay, so it just turned night time and I was outside trying to find out why my presses stopped working. And that was pretty easy. I had run out of coal in the lab. And I didn't really have a load. Hello again. I didn't have that much coal lying around, so I just rearranged some of the drills. Sort of got frozen. Found a fairly okay coal mine. So I set that up, but now I'm besieged by these stupid things. Nope, I don't want that. I want this one. Thank you. And the reason I'm using the cannon is just to get rid of the ammo. I don't care to have it lying around, and right now this will do fine. Just need to fire out the last 13 shots and we'll be good to go. And it should be pretty fast. I just need to be ready to run. 5, 4. No more? No skeletons? No? Okay, fair enough. I mean, my bronze is done. Everything is growing. No. Let's just get over here. Clear this so we can do that. That should restart everything, I think. Yeah, it did. So, we're good to go. Now. No, that was not. That skeleton is back. I knew it. No. Well. What we need to do is make these. And for that we need bronze nuggets, lead ingots, and gunpowder. So since we have, I think, let's try with 10 of these. Forgot the gunpowder. Where do we have gunpowder? I'm sure I have some gunpowder lying around. Yep. Right there. Let's just see. How much do I get? I could make 12. That's good. And from that, can I... how much can I fill? I could fill that many. Okay, equip and put those there. You just go up, fire the last four shots we have. Where is it? I hear it. Okay, it's there. Found it. Last shot. Okay, who wants to be the last one? You. Bang. Okay. This one is so much better. I really like this. Now I just need a good target. And I can hear you. Ah, there you are. If I can just aim, then I can hit it. There. Now I do feel quite a lot safer. Because whenever this guy comes here, he's dead. Much faster. Much more efficient. See? It just poof, gone. That's what we like. So that was the AKM. Neat little weapon, and also quite a good one actually. At least I think it's a quite good one. Let's just use. Oh, well, you got everything. Ah, dude. Okay. These are giving up pollution, that's why it's all glowing in here. There we go. You can smell this, and you can smell that. See, now it's growing again. This way I got a little bit more. Area again. Okay, back to the quest book. We need more equipment. We need more of everything. Hey, where did those come from? Did I? Yeah, I grabbed them from in here. I must have been making the inserters. I think that's where they came from. The door. So that's the magnetic craft conveyor belt, although it is not the best thing, but it is also, we get the stuff from logistical automation, and those I have not seen before. So definitely something we would be looking at before going into rails. Yeah, that's one thing we need to look at. I do want to have powered rails as well, because that's a much better solution to what we're going to do. So let's grab one stack of research here and quickly head inside. Where is it? Here. We want the burner drill that allows us to use RF instead of coal. It is a more complicated recipe, but definitely worth it. After that, we can look at all the other things. What do you have here? That is the metal press here. also something we want. But first, powered mining. So let's see, what kind of drill is it? It's this thing we need. So for that we need the old drill, this one, which we can recreate. Two plates, three gears, and these. Easy enough. So let's start up just one. It's standing on that side and it's trying to kill me. Where is it? Skellington? There you go. I need turrets. That would make life so much easier. And I need to stop picking up all the flowers. Where were we? Oh yeah, drills. So to make one of these, we got gears, we got this, we need some plates. I think we have a few plates up here. We have quite a few plates up here. Okay. The only problem is we need to run power to these. So that'll be another issue. And I need another router to send coal to my boiler. But again, different issue. First off, let's make this one, and this one, there we go, off with all the flowers. Yeah, I've taken to just running around, taking down all the things as we go, because that way I can maintain a fair amount of pollution reduction capacity, I think you would call it. So, what just exactly where are the borders in this one? I could move it to there. So, you go here. This one we need in a 3x3 like this. We can insert that one and say output on this. Next step, we need some power. Power, power, power. Not flower. We're not doing flower power. Just regular old electric drill. These connector. Relays, and that's the one chest. I want some dirt because I'm using dirt as my power towers. I think we can do with just, yeah, I think that can actually work fairly well. Yes, it could. Now that's just a small hazard. I won't qualify as a big hazard until I've died a few times. Fair enough, you can't connect through grass. But once I do this, you're good to go. And you're good to kill me. Yeah. Let's go. We need more More traps to kill the unbury me. That's definitely long overdue. So, now we got that. The last thing I want to do is actually having a look at this bad boy, the diamond drill. We will go from half speed to double speed. The steel drill head will just skip completely. We cannot do titanium or uranium. Those are in the future. And that's those. But this one, steel gear. Yeah, we'll just sacrifice the steel for this. We need 4 blocks of diamonds and 4 single diamonds. Not a problem. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. And steel, where did it go? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1 iron. There. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Diamond drill head. Now, last thing we need to do is actually not the last. We need to switch off those. They are a little bit annoying. Ah, stuck in the belt. Stuck in the belt. Okay, fortunately we can shift to sort of get ignored by the belt. Take out this, and there we are. Now look at the speed of it, compared to if we go down here. If we look here, that is the old speed, that's the new speed. I just hope my blast furnaces can keep up. Because otherwise, I'm getting screwed. But it's okay. I can live with it. So, we got a lot done. We have got a new gun. If we're careful, we can just see it. It's yeah, difficult to see. We can see it from here. And we got a mining drill that's upgraded to 4 times regular, or the speed we had before. I like that. So next time, it's time to see on upgrade to our furnaces, because either we need more, or we need to do something to improve their speed. So, I'll see you next time for Blast Furnace Fun.